Hello, people. This is hidden. This is
Big
Behemoth. I don't know
Gregor.
why I was trying to say a pin hidden monkey for some reason. I guess I was playing too much of that hidden monkey game. But anyways, we gotta go back here and we gotta go fight the boss because we already have done the other stuff and we need really need that boss kill because that was like the first objective. Yeah, that was like the first objective that we're supposed to do, but we did all the other side stuff. And next we want to do the red coins, which is like the last one we're gonna have to do. But we'll just go fight that boss real fast because we need to really get him done. And let's just run through all this because we already know exactly what this stuff looks like. Okay, now this is the mountain. I'm presuming this is the mountain of the bomb thing. Okay, we'll start making our way and make sure we don't die because those balls are coming really fast. And I'm hoping we don't die. Oh, no, sorry, watch it, ball! Okay, got some water, whoa! Whoa! Okay, go! Too bad the coins don't refresh here, ooh! We need to get that. Okay, save. Okay, we're gonna start over, I'm guessing. Red coin. Ooh, I don't know why I get this if we're not collecting red coins. Okay, let's go. Whoa! Run! I'm guessing those signs are maps, probably. No, ah! Come on, I'm about to die. No! Ah! No! We're almost there. No!
Mamma mia!
Ow. No, I saw that before, but I never actually died. Okay, let's have run up. Let's just run up there. Let's go! Whoa! Let's try to see if it's good. There. Ah, let's just go right there. Let's go. Okay, come on. I'm just on the for shortcuts. Ow. So, okay, that works. So we can, just head up the mountain. Up the mountain. Here we come. We're going up the mountain. Ow. I think just stop singing. He's like, I hate singers. I hate country folk singers. I'm like, why? They're the coolest singers. Well, not for him, that is. Oh, look, another one. This time, this one has a platform, so I wanted to jump down. Why did I do it? Oh my gosh! You gotta climb me up this mountain once again, because I keep finding those cool looking coins, and those cool looking coins are distracting me. Oh, okay, it seems like most of the coins are here in this tower. Whoa! Whoa, those black balls are just wanting to hurt me. Whoa! Run! Run! Go! Whoa! Front flip for Mario. Whoa! Jump for the win! Whoa! Okay, let's go! Whoa! Ow! No! Yeah, come on. Yeah, I need HP, right? Yeah, let's go back down for HP and some water. Because we're definitely gonna need the power back to fight this boss. But I don't know how long big this mountain. Whoa! Mountain stairs. Okay. Anything over there, I'm not gonna try because it could be like a trap. There could be nothing. Okay, there he is. And look, this is the invisible science price. So I'm guessing when you beat him, it's gonna be here. It's like, Mora, remember you can't grab me this time. Okay, so I'm guessing this is like just a remake, and then somehow he just noticed that, and he has new attacks. Before, he didn't have any new attacks. Oh, he couldn't. But yeah, he jumped, but he couldn't throw his little bombs. But he could throw them. Hey, okay, he's making little earthquakes. I'm not even gonna try what the little earthquakes do. It probably is gonna make me lose some HP, or I'm gonna fall to the ground on my face. Okay, so how am I gonna defeat this boss? I don't know. He's throwing the bombs. I can't throw him off. Like, I'm trying to grab him. Like, whoa, slow mo times, right? Like, it's the Matrix. Whoa. Okay. Okay. I think I should try when he throws his bombs. I should try to like throw it back to him and like without spinning, because spinning doesn't seem to work. So maybe I should try to like do something like maybe a stomp would probably work, right? I don't know. I think a stomp will usually actually kill him. Not kill him. Yeah, get kill the bombs, but not actually like throw it at him, because my spin attack seems to like throw the bombs in a crazy direction, and I don't want that to be going. So we have defeated the bomb, and now the bomb king. So now I think we should get our prize. which is the Shine Sprite. And we're gonna check over here fast, maybe. And now we're gonna take our Shine Sprite and call it a day. Crunchy. Sorry. I should have been eating, you know. And then a room has opened in the castle. And this toad seems to be really proud that Mario is his hero. Because, Mario defeated the Bomb King. I don't really see what the Bomb King is really doing that's evil. All I see is that he's just living on top of the mountain. Asking for a challenge. Of saying, "Can you defeat me?" And he's not even like a bomb that can, you know, fight or something like that. He just throws you off. So let's time skip because we don't want to see all this of me collecting the coins, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay, now we're just gonna focus on going back to the area now since we got the since already I've collected all the coins, and let's just skip through all this. I just found out that after you collect all 8, you're supposed to go back to the area. Go figure. Only if I knew, but I didn't know until I actually collected all 8 coins and started running around. But I didn't know what's back in the beginning, so that kind of cut me off the thing. Well, people, we're running out of time, so see you in the next part of the playthrough. Bye-bye.